Hey, what's up guys? I'm having problem with my MacBook Air 2013. It is on El Capitan 10.11.6. It's a mid 2013, and I have already unclicked this, use all F1, F2, etc. And then when I press all the shortcuts, it is not working. See this volume. F11, it becomes something like this. F11, yeah, it's actually volume down, but it turned out to something like this. Do you guys know how can I fix this? You know, it's not working at all. Please help me. Thank you. Bye.